Cool. No worries. Yeah, anybody who wants to join, just send me a message on Xbox. Shotgun. Jesus Christ. You got a rocket launcher. You, Jesus, who did that? Ah. Fuck. This is a fun map for four players. 12 sides. Jesus.
Fuck.
Damn it, really?
Fuck.
Don't pick it up. Don't pick it up. Oh. Damn it, almost worked out. For that. Fuck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, right in the middle. Not good. Oh, I screwed up. Shut up right up between them. Well, probably shouldn't try to take this guy one-on-one. Well, fuck. Don't do this. What? Who got me? Oh. Oh, fuck. That was bad. That was really bad. Damn it. Nope, that didn't work. Bye. I screwed up so bad. I was trying to grenade jump with the... Do Did I browse TV? No. No. I grew out of 4chan. You had. Fuck you. What the hell? Fuck, I tried. Did you fall? You fell. Fuck. That was not good. Damn it. Wasn't that far away. That's good. Let's do... Damn it. There are too many. That was so bad. Everybody was in the same spot. No! Twice! There's no way. Uh-oh. The shots are like a little delayed. Fucking Christ. Oh no, I haven't gotten a single kill, have I? Oh. Damn it! Yeah, I watched that Jarcast video I actually did, so. Ah! There are several people. Stop it. Fuck. Stop it, everybody! I killed him! That grenade actually killed him! Yes! Yes, no! Tomorrow. Got him, but I got killed by somebody else. Maybe him, I didn't really mention the name of this. Getting some kills! I'm not last anymore. Oh my god. Yes! Oh! I didn't think so. I was like, this spot's not gonna work out. I didn't know what the fuck was happening. Jesus. Oh! That's not good. Fuck. Come on! Ow. Come on! It's not a bad spot, just this ladder makes me a little exposed. I don't even know that this overshield's right there. Hi! What was that? Killing spree. My god, everybody's trying to fucking get me here. Oh shit, I'm tied for first. How the fuck did that happen? Oh my god. I was sucking so hard before. Oh, no scoped! Oh my god! Holy shit, what is wrong with this? What is happening? I need a health pack. I need a health pack. What is happening? Oh my god! That's a pretty good spot. I'm gonna fucking die as soon as somebody touches me, though. No health. Ugh. Alright, two kills, right? One. Fuck. Yes! Yes, I can't believe I wanted snipers! Oh my god! That was awesome. Holy shit! Damn. I was not expecting that. I was doing so bad at the beginning. That's cool, Rainbow Fox. Anybody else wants to join, feel free. Just send me a message on Xbone. It wasn't a PC exclusive map, it's just... it was on the original console and not a lot of people played it. It just wasn't one of the more memorable maps for people. It's great for snipers, but like any other game type, it's just not super fun. Ah. Nice. Nice. Up. Up. Nope. Ow. That wasn't my bullet. I mean, rocket. Up. Spawn killed. That was fun. Got him. Uh-oh. I'll worry about that one later. Damn it. Damn it, I heard him spawn right next to me. Fuck! I need ammo. Oh, come on. What the? Oh, come on. Two more kills. I needed ammo anyway. Might as well. Oh, yes! I won again! I won again! Nice. I'm at 168 calories. Yeah, it was fast, because you get kills really fast with rocket launchers. Alright, bye, Rainbow Fox. Oh yeah, I should check my controller batteries, whatever.
Slayer.
Ah! Oh, I see Midsummer? Yeah, I'm seeing it this week. I was trying to figure out where people were there before I did anything weird. Oops, committed suicide though. Lost the point. Everybody keeps going up top, which is a strategy. Committed suicide again. Shit. Gibby watches my YouTube channel? I think I heard that. I never watched that show though. But I think someone told me that before, yeah. Oh, I ran right into it. I literally jumped into it. Uh-oh. Oh, there you were. The screaming is just so funny. Oh! I don't know anything about iCarly and I don't care. Can you guys hear me? Sorry. Can you guys hear me? Do you hear me? I mean, it should be just as loud as it was before. Is it quieter than before? Just got louder? Okay. Okay. That was satisfying. Oh, come on. Oh, we're so close. Damn it. One more kill. God, I was so... That rocket connected right after he won. They're so close. I'm gonna fill up some more water. What do we want to do? Okay, blood money, that's fine. I understand it's getting late. I started this really late, so I just wanted to get some exercise in. 210 calories, that's not bad. Oh, it's just us. Shit. Oh, one more. Oh. I wanted a cool spot. What the fuck? Why wouldn't you die? Ugh. I thought I got you. he was invisible. I didn't see him. I gotta be more less confident about the shots because, like, I'll shoot one thinking I, like, yeah, that's a headshot. Like, I'm on his head, for sure. And then he won't be dead, and then he'll kill me. Oh, fucking Christ! Oh. It just screws me over. Oh. That was bad. That was a cool flip. Cool spin, a little 360 no-scope action going on. What is happening? Oh. Everybody's up top. It's stressful. Damn it! I didn't aim right. Like a dumb idea. Just dumb enough to work. Oh! Oh! Pappy, good with the headshots. Pistol Master Pappy. Calories. All right, buy blood money. I would hope that the Sonic redesign's worse, but it's not gonna be. It's just the movie's not gonna be good either way, so it's just pointless that they're doing anything. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. What the hell?! Come on! I'm gonna lose so bad. That stupid jump. I'm getting schooled here. What the fuck? Now you're gonna be invisible. It's just gonna be overkill. There. Well, 10-2. Oh, didn't even see you. I don't move. I don't show up on his radar. Oh no. Damn it. Well, nothing but dying here. Nope. Finally. Up. Got him! How did that happen? That was so stupid. Damn it. Well, I got like one kill for every four kills. That was not good. You can do this one really fast. Alright, let's see how fucking quick we can do the Maw.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the range.
Ow. Shotgun. Is that a shotgun? No, it's just a sword. Right? Oh, there was a shotgun next to it. He just didn't take it. Oh, he has one. Jesus. Oh, is he dead? No, he's not dead. He's fine. I need a health pack, though. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he actually stuck me! I'm gonna grab my shit. Revive. There you go. Oh, I'm falling for that one again. This is legendary difficulty, by the way. Oh. No, don't stick me. No. Oh, come on! I'm at it. Okay, wait. I want to find my shit. Hold on. Where's my shit? Watch out. Yeesh. Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. I have to watch out.
We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Oh, god, chain reaction explosion, I'm screwed. Yeah, we messed up. Oh, I'm back. Thank you. Where's the fucking shotgun? Thank you. Whatever. Sorry. Yeesh. Just charge my shields for a second. God, stop it! Fuck. Is my friend dead? Seems like it. Oh, he's eating me! They're eating her! Then they're gonna eat me! You can actually shoot them through here. Oh, well. Whatever. Hey. There we go. Fuck you up. Stop it! Stop it! These needlers. I don't understand how the enemies are so good with it. I can never get. Oh! I can never get a shot from the needler. Now, where'd you come from?
the armory. Hello. The invisible fuck. Where are you?
Oh, there's a bunch! Holy shit, I thought there was just supposed to be one. Oh my god! Oh my god! I thought there was just supposed to be one invisible guy. You can always just leave, too. Shut up, Cortana.
Primary fusion drive core.
I got this. You don't know what you're talking about.
Good. Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion.
Who's doing that to me?
Fusion explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Reactor number one destabilizes. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
God damn it. Oh fuck! Damn it, that's not good. Oh god damn it, this screwed us. That just screwed us up. At least I can pick my stuff up again. I don't know when I'm gonna be able to come back though. Messed up. Maybe I can come back in here, I don't know. Oh, thank god. My stuff up in that room, okay? Alright, you got that one.
Not acceptable, Reclaimer. I'm surrendering the
hospital. Okay.
One more fusion one reactor more. To go.
Alright.
That did it. The engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Oh my god. Nobody else here? My friend died, I think. Oh, what are you doing over there? Kill yourself. Kill yourself. What are you doing? The warp here. What are you doing? There you go.
Cortana to Echo 419. Come in, Echo 419. Roger, Cortana.
I want to drive.
The pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
I want to drive.
Destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyze.
Let's go.
We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. If we can do it, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees.
Don't shoot those guys. Come on. Damn it. Dang it. Sorry. Oh no. Okay, if you want. Doesn't really matter if you're in the gunner. Getting in? I'm so sorry. Screwed up so bad. I haven't done this in a long, long time. I like how the countdown timer is blocked by the streaming thing. No.
Is coming to pick us up. Hold position here. Cortana to Echo 419.
Echo 419.
You want to say hi to the...
She's gone.
The talking grunt.
Calculating alternate escape.
Who talks about the food nipple.
Ship's inventory shows
just,
one longsword fighter still docked in launch base 7.
Don't kill him.
If we move now, we can make it.
I think I know where he is. He's in here. Yeah, he's in here.
You think that
fool's
starship?
Yes, I am.
I
will. less cool. Whatever. Just wanted to make sure I make that second one. Because you don't get a checkpoint here, right? So. Which makes sense. But I didn't do that. Oh god. Got like no health. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, boy! Oh, you just stuck me with a grenade.
We're cutting it close!
Cutting it close! 394 calories.
Here we go.
Legendary clip.
This is it, babe.
He's got his hand on his butt. Yeah.
Shut them down.
I love the music to this game so much.
Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
No.
Scanning.
Just dust and echoes.
Just dust and echoes.
And maybe Captain Keyes You're will come back left. In the second game. And we also, or actually Sarge is what I meant.
The entire Covenant Armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just
getting started.
There's a helmet under his helmet. Great music. Great game. Great ending. Love it. What do you mean a pelican with Sergeant Johnson? We just saw him die. A pelican with him? We just saw him blow up on the planet. Also, he dies several times in the campaign anyway. And then what did they do in the next games? They just made him invincible? It's like, oh, you can't kill him. I could do one more quick round of custom games, and then I think I'm done with the exercise gaming. I'll get back to watching shit, or maybe, who knows, I'll go to bed, but my sleep's kind of fucked, so. Which is why it's 1:30 in the morning, I'm not tired at all. I think in the books they say something like he regenerates. Like he has some sort of power where he can like legit regenerate. Stop it.
Fuck.
We tried.
Fuck.
Stop it! Oh, you still got. I was so close to pulling the fucking trigger on that. Oh. That was annoying. You're looking the wrong floor. It's not often that I do like even half decent with sniper rifles. Damn it! I thought I was far away enough. Oops. Should've looked behind me. God, you were invisible. Oh, God, fuck you. I like how you died falling, though. That's pretty funny. Sneaky. Not good. Do I watch anime? Not really. I love Death Note, though. Damn it! What? Oh, he actually went down. Oh, I didn't know where you were. Oh, where the? Oh, I didn't even see. Were you invisible? Where? Are you doing that thing where you just don't move and you wait until I do to see where I am first? Uh-oh.
God, shit!
God! You're invisible! I was like, oh, he's somewhere else. Nope. Should have seen that coming. Oh, come on! Oh, that wasn't even you. Doing fine at the beginning, now you got your spot. Shit! Fucking Christ. Damn it. Oh, I almost had that. How's the album going? Great. Mixing process. Damn it. Shit. I got you. You're just gonna hang out without move. Oh, there you are. Is that what you're doing? Hanging out up there? Am I gonna walk into your trap once again? Whoop! Fucking Christ! That almost worked. Oh. I can't see you. Damn it. Oh! Fuck! I'm so close to pulling the trigger. Where the hell did you go? Already. Really? Okay. That happened to work out. Fuck. Come back. Come back here. Don't do this. Jesus. Oh. Oops, that's not good. Damn it! I was just throwing grenades at myself. Oh, you got an overshield. Fuck. Only one more kill for him to win. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. Oh. Was that his own grenade? Can't do anything risky here. I think he's just trying to wait for me to reveal where I am. I think he's just not gonna move until he can fucking snipe me or something. Oh. There you are. Fuck! Nice kill. Alright, that was fun. I think I'm done for tonight. That's almost 500 calories here. No, I'm playing on X-Bone. I was just on my exercise bike at the same time. I'm gonna end the stream though. Have a shower and see if I feel like sleeping or if I'm just gonna stay up watching things. I was just watching some stuff for my 2007 list today. Anyway, thank you guys for hanging out. Thanks for playing, Pappy. That was a lot of fun. I'll catch you guys later.